Hello, I'm Ved, and today I will explain about the driving in Romania and how it is different from India. So as we know, in India it's a right-hand drive, and as Romania it's a European country, it has a left-hand drive. When you're coming to Romania, especially for a short-term period, you can apply for this international driving license from India, from your local city, RTO. I think so it takes few days and you'll get it's a like a paper, A4 size paper, like a certificate, and it's written international driving permit. And for that you need to submit your documents to the local RTO, like your present driving license, the passport, your visa, so they need to check all that. Once it's ready, you can drive over here. So when you're arriving here, there is a program of a rent a car over here. You will find few shops and it's written on the top, rent a car. Or even from the airport, you can book a car from there. And it's more convenient to travel to the city, as the airport it's outside of the city, so it's more convenient. You don't need to wait for a bus or a taxi, so it's more convenient when you arrive to an airport. So, but if you're staying for a longer period, and this international driving license, it's valid only for 1 year. So after that, you cannot drive here. You need to keep in mind that the Indian driving license is not valid in Romania. So you can drive only for 1 year. But if you need to drive for more than 1 year, you need to give the Romanian driving license exam. You need to check their website. I think so you can give the exam in English also, because before I was confused whether it's just in Romanian language, but no, you can give the exam in English. There are some books you need to prepare. You need even if you have this Indian driving license, you need to take the driving classes again. They will teach you on a simulation car and everything. You need to take 36 or 35 hours classes, the practical classes and the theory classes. After that, once you're ready, you have completed your weeks, you need to deposit your documents, like you need to sit for the exam. So and it cost you around 2000 lei. There are many tutors who teach you the driving, so you need to see here. Every city they have their classes, and it takes time. So in your final practical exam, there's a police officer who is staying next to you, and they will observe you how you are driving. So he will give you points. It's on a points basis. So they have some criteria. So suppose you have made some mistake, I think so they will allow you one or two mistakes. But if you make many mistakes, so you will fail the exam again. You need to start over. You need to give the exam. The worst part is that in other countries, we cannot exchange our Indian driving license in Romania. Obviously, it was much convenient for us if we just came from India and we can exchange our driving license. But no. In Romania, it's not valid. Like, we are not exchange. I suppose the Europeans, when a Romanian citizen is traveling to other European countries, they can drive and they have this option to exchange their driving license. But for us, like Indians, we cannot exchange the driving license.